Yo, check this out. My name is the Old Dirty Bastard, you know what I'm saying? When I run, when I get down for my crown, I come out crazy like a tiger or something, you know what I'm saying? Nobody can't even F with me. Straight up and down. You know what I'm saying? So that's how we coming, you know what I'm saying?
From the heart of Medina, to the head, to the east, to the plaza houses, aka the mountain, to the rugged lands of Shaolin. Yo. We rock all it together now. Got paid, got fresh.
The world was bugging off this Wu-Tang nigga on the rock. That was just another spot on the motherfucking block. You forgot cash rule, nigga. Talk seven figures, he pull a trigger to make that account get bigger, had babies to feed, kept a bitch with need, 1,000 shows booked, promoters on speed. His hands was in everything, including some pussy, from the Brazilian wax to the uncombed bushy and downstate psychiatric. He tried to put a coat on his brain till he cracked it. Now the media wanna view him like they knew him, and his head nurse wanna sue him cause she blew him. Ever since he walked on stage, he was just a loose cannon, wild, drunk, staggering nigga who kept standing. Class clown who erased chalk from the board. The only choir member that sing off chord.
We were all it together now.
Kept the balance, stayed dressed for the weather now. Battled MCs anywhere, whatever town, and remained victorious on any ground.
All it together now.
Kept the balance, stayed dressed for the weather now. Battled MCs anywhere, whatever town, and remained victorious on any ground.
So all in together now, started in Best Eye. Human beatbox specialist, dress fly. A half ounce of blow and a 40-ounce drinker. Magnificent flow, critical thinker. Unique as one grain of sand from the beach and had bitches eating out of his hand. He was intelligent, his style was relevant. I can name 10 niggas that stole an element. From the high-speed chase to the court arraignments, all of the above was entertainment. He caused earthquakes just from experiments. Some thoughts got lost, not knowing where it went. His songs had a rep for many inducements, giving birth to new styles after recruitments. There's no replacement or any supplement. He was a New Testament, what he said, what he meant.
We were all it together now.
Kept the balance, stayed dressed for the weather now. Battled MCs anywhere, whatever town, and remained victorious on any ground.
All it together now.
Kept the balance, stayed dressed for the weather now. Battled MCs anywhere, whatever town, and remained victorious on any ground.
The judge took a look at heat and threw the book at thee. The sentencing would have made the average crook happy. They put him in a box wrapped like a gift, in a straitjacket watched by two worth the shift. Gave him no phone call, saw no sunlight, like Billy the Kid in his last gunfight. His days became weeks, weeks became months. Carved the calendar on the wall with his front. Food pushed in the trays, it was shoved in the cell by hands covered with latex gloves. The cooks in the kitchen had laced his drinks. The wild ass physician, they was off the brinks. He got visit from shrinks who came in with ink blocks, moving with their own plot, but the dirty think not. He had nothing but time on his hands, as if he got a sign from the clan.
We were all it together now.
Kept the balance, stayed dressed for the weather now. Battled MCs anywhere, whatever town, and remained victorious on any ground.
All it together now.
Kept the balance, stayed dressed for the weather now. Battled MCs anywhere, whatever town, and remained victorious on any ground.
All it together now.
Remaining pawn moves, so he plays king to e2.